Guys, hold on, that guy's taking
it. We like to try to take our time, but we still have to go through that entire checklist. Now I can do about like 3 to 5 minutes.
Because I was lying in real
quick. We're going to do a case demonstration. We have our great boss here, Stephanie Berta. She runs with our ambulance company here. She's graciously volunteering for us. Everybody that's in front, everybody the side, and either three or four that's in the front. Our two spotters are Officer Carter and Officer Albrecht. So the taser has a lot of misconceptions. I hear people say it's 50,000 volts. It's actually 0.0036 amps. It's the equivalent of you stick your finger in a socket and hit that. That's what the taser produces as far as electricity and goes through your body. The only difference is they can make 2 minutes. When I wear the taser, it's going to be 2 prongs. One prong is going to go to the top, one prong will go to the bottom, and that's where it connects. Restricts your muscles in your body. Basically, the best way to explain it, the two that are broken up in the middle of the bad leg press. Everybody, that's the lower leg. So, getting hit with a taser, multiply that by 100, and go to the whole body. It only lasts for 5 seconds. When I pull the trigger on the taser, electricity is going to go through her body for 5 seconds.
Okay. You got stuff, you ready?
Everybody, let's get a round of applause for everybody.
Where the probes are going to go. Okay, the further I step back, the wider the probes go. Okay? So right here is ideally where we got to go. Alright, you ready? One under the other, one on the wrist. Step, you ready? Taser, taser, taser.
So you see how the clouds are getting on the ridge?
That's awesome.
Shirley's not missing that.
Yes, yes, you were back.